What are your thoughts on something like Cotto fighting five rounds with a torn bicep and went the whole 12 rounds either way, and somebody like Rigo who's not getting beat up and he quits on the stool? What are your thoughts on that?
Well, boxing is a tough sport, as far as, you know, Miguel has a lot of heart and so forth. When Rigondeaux quit in the stool, I was very surprised, but I was a little disappointed. And he's going to have a tough time getting on TV again.
Yes.
I mean, because he's a counterpuncher, he's a little bit boring style, and now he quit. On top of that, doesn't look good.
Who has the best chance to beat Lomachenko, in your opinion, Freddie?
Maybe by gun.
Is that good?
No, I'm just kidding. But he's a good fighter, great footwork, fast hands, great combinations. He really looked good the other night. He's gonna be tough to beat.